don't want that. I seen that when I was working in nursing, that lady had shingles. Oh my God. Like blisters. She said, feel like somebody was hanging nails in her body. That I'm about to burn dirt.
Oh, nah. Yeah, because that's dangerous. Okay. Don't you still live in Yardley? Or Prince Frederick?
She had moved to North Carolina too. And supposedly got a place down there, but the man didn't even own the building. He lied to her.
Wow.
So they were staying in motels, so she called me and filled out an application for her here. And I did. And I said, well, how am I going to get you down, you know, the deposit? But she said, meet Tom out there, Park Ride, which is out front here. I met him and I got the money and took the thing over there and they told him what they used to do. Came on back. Matter of fact, we went to North Carolina with Tony, her brother, Tracy's brother, Tony, and Paul, I don't know, think you know Paul, and them to get her stuff out of stores and then, you know, bring all this stuff back in. And she lived on the third floor. Can you imagine? I took little stuff up there for a while.
Yeah, I wouldn't be doing that. I know, I used to be a mover.
They put the wash machine up. They put the wash machine in stores on top of the other, bent the top of her wash machine.
Right, that's crazy.
She didn't do it. She bought some more stuff. Crazy disability just kicked in. Yeah. And Tracy, I told Scott, that's it. But he left with me on.
Where he get an interview at?
He up to me, Tamika got her own cleaning business. He go to Georgia and clean matches.
Wow.
And they pay her good money. She drive all over Georgia. She got like 3 or 4 people to it.
That's good.
Drive to Georgia, though. Like when I told Toya Jett, Chicago was coming to Georgia with Tamika, she was like, I hope he don't bring her over here. I don't want her in my house. I'm like, that's your cousin. Like, I don't care. I don't care.
Yeah, I talked to him.
When last time you talked to
him? On my birthday.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, we were just talking the other day.
Getting
along,
man. Yeah. He can't go to travel. Travel in Vegas. He gave up the house back to Miss Murray.
Wow.
If she would pick it up, I would move in. I'm going to talk to him about it. I know that house needs some work done. Anybody. Yeah, and then when I went down there, oh my God, Trevor, why you let your house get like this? You got too many people in here for this house not to be clean.
Right.
Man. Well, he in Vegas right now, but he said, he told me he's going to send me a plane ticket when he got up. I'm out there for a week or two. I said, well, we'll get out here.
Yeah, Trevor always looking out.
Yeah. I called Makai, but she must be late.
Yeah.
Makai and go to college in Baltimore. Did you know that?
Yeah. Bro, my bad, bro, man. She on the phone like, fuck.
Talk my head off, bro.
Yeah, I know. You can't tell Trevor nothing. Yeah, that ain't good.
So, y'all were trying to make it for Thanksgiving?
Yeah.
You ain't had no baby yet.
Not yet. I'm doing it the old fashioned way.
Yeah.
You gotta put a ring on it if you like it, right?
You gonna get married?
Yeah.
When?
Sometime soon.
Oh, you better let me know. And you better come home to do it.
Yeah, I know. I got y'all. No, she don't, she ain't really asking me about that. Okay, that's good. What's she doing?
That ain't good that she's sick.
Oh, I thought you said she was, you seen her, I thought you said something else. I'm very confused.
Yeah, I know, I saw, but she's sick. She had to stop working and everything.
Wow, Vashti.
I just say all the time because she was working at Subway.
Mm-hmm.
With She was working there.
Yeah, I'm going to call her. I'm going to give her a call. I think I still got her number. Points down the drain. No. Yeah, it's the same one. 7326. Granny, when was you born? 64. Okay, so you was alive when Martin Luther King and then was alive, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so how was it back then? I ain't never really got a good explanation of how it was.
I know they had that when you did that march and stuff. He was a good man, though.
You went to the march?
No, I didn't go to the march.
Oh. Okay, they had it on TV. Okay.
You can still watch it because you can look that up on Google and it will show it to you.
Okay, okay.
Is that phone number?
Hold on, let me see. Yeah, I got it. Uh-huh. I'm not sure. I thought it was always Wilkerson. I'm not sure though.
Because she had got married, remember?
I remember she was dating Tony. That's the last person I remember. Okay, okay.
Because she said she moved from Huntington. Yeah, you ever talk to your dad?
Yeah, I talked to my dad on my birthday too.
You got more kids, right?
Yeah.
How many?
Shoot. A lot.
It's a lot?
Yeah. I got like six other sisters.
Six?
Yeah. Well, I think six or five. I got Canary, Katea, Bria, Tanya, Jasmine. It's a lot. It's like five, six, yeah. That man was going crazy. Yeah, I talked to him. I just talked to my sister the other day. Both of them, actually. Mm-hmm. My bad, I was going for a dunk and gave me a layup. Oh, for real? That's good.
I was like, I don't know what he's going to do in this part now. The trouble down. Can't go there.
He's going to have to make things right.
Yeah, he's got three kids with that girl. Stay home. I guess they always
go. You know, people go through things, I guess, you know.
Yeah. I know too well.
Mm-hmm.
I went to Hood in general. I went to Michael Flynn.
I gotta go back into work. I'm about to clock in and everything. I work from home.
Okay. All right. I forgot you. Okay. All right. I'll talk to you later.
All right. I love you. I'm gonna give you a call. I'm gonna call you back when I get off. All right.
Okay.
Bye. Jeez, bro. He was on the phone for a good 20, 30 minutes. Yeah, man, I haven't even been able to score, like, shit. Right. You said, bro, chilling in on game trade, it don't matter. But I got yes, sir. Good take. Actually, I'm not going in now. Yo. saying. You getting yours in. You got you. Nah, I got you. Give me that. Come on. Right back up, big boy. That's all. Nigga, every board. Hey! I gotta get my quest complete. It looked like a shot. He threw it off you. Oh, I was hitting you. I seen you in the corner. It was rushing. Oh, yeah. I see you right now. Big body. You locking him up now? That was 4 bars. It was like. If you need me, switch, I got it. That's all. You good. We back. Like shit. Good D, that's up.
What?
Is that your help? By the way, take your time. Hey! This shit over with. You gotta make him feel like there is.
Yeah.
You gotta make them feel like they was good. Jump on it. What? What? I was passing it. Easy. Hey, that nigga be trying to end somebody's life. Let's do it. Oh, I was about to say, I know you getting some food. That boy, that shit looks sweet going through the net, bro. I ain't missing that. Yes, sir. Good double XP. Switch. He ain't even cut. We can switch back. Yes, sir. Trapped his ass in the paint. I was a fuck, bro. Oh, your man cold. I had to see if you was. They left you over too. That's all. Oh, we hit that. I see that bitch. Touchdown. They make you go with a layup. I was throwing it to you, bro. What the fuck? Good block. I would throw that bitch to you the whole time, bro. That's crazy. I should just stop and just do that bitch. Too low. Oh, hey. Hey, at least they ain't quit. Get they whooping like men. Yes, sir. That's what I'm saying. Dane. Hey! I was trying to get it because he was running beside me, but they gave me the other one. Thank you. If y'all get one, that's crazy. Good move. That's a O. You know, Silent got that 99. He hitting it. Ugh. Oh, I was about to say, Silent got that 99. Good dub. Hell yeah. Oh shit, I got cold one second.